best management here. We should have taken this.
How was that?
Good.
Well done.
Three.
Well done.
Yeah. Silencio. Firing.
Well, to walk in her footsteps is clearly quite emotional for me. But I think as much as she did then, there is still so much to do. But without question, if she hadn't have campaigned the way that she did 22 years ago, this could arguably still be a minefield. So I'm incredibly proud of what she's been able to do and meet these kids here who were born on this street, who actually didn't even know that this was a minefield.
And it clearly matters a lot to you that this work should be finished.
Of course. I think in today's world there seems to be this habit of sort of unfinished business or jobs being half done. And I think this is Angola, but also landmines across the world is a classic example of that. There was an agreement and an understanding that was made many years ago. And I think if we just had a little bit more funding from certain countries, that we could get the job done. And then, well done all of us.
More broadly, fifth day of the tour now, so we're pretty much halfway through. How's it going, do you think?
I think it's great. We've had an opportunity to meet so many people from all sorts of different backgrounds. And though I can't speak Portuguese, this part of the trip has been absolutely amazing. And being able to visit places that I haven't visited before, but also focus on some really important issues, I think it's been great.
And that focusing on issues, violence against women, mental health, the environment, now landmines, mm-hmm. is that, I wonder how you and your wife now wish to perform your role, focusing on issues such as that as you go forward?
Well, without question, I think it's fairly obvious to everybody across the world what the key issues are. They're certainly not political issues, they're humanitarian issues, and they're ones that need to be talked about, because if we talk about it, then we'll hopefully be able to fix it before it becomes a complete disaster. So, yeah, I like to think that all of our work is joined up, and as you know, with all the places in the world that we're so fortunate enough to visit, there is a thread between all of the conversations we have, all the learning that we get from communities on the ground, and all we're trying to do is amplify that voice. So thank you.
Thank you very much indeed.